Go, go.
Well, we know Phil is going to have a lot of time on his hands when he leaves here. So I have a solution. Because after we finish knitting, we always have a glass of wine.
I'm sure that they go to the other booze and knitting, yes.
All right, Phil. So we'll expect you.
I'll be there, Debbie.
I think he's speechless. Okay.